He is out of surgery, and by all indications, the judge is set to recover. It was just after 7 a.m. Yesterday morning when Judge Joseph Brusesi arrived at the courthouse in Steubenville. He was ambushed. It turned into a firefight. Judge Brusesi was armed, as was a probation officer with whom he had just been to breakfast. The sheriff believes it was the probation officer who shot the attacker, but they were both armed and both of them able to return fire.
With all the nuts running around, I encouraged him to get a weapon, and he did. And another judge that was on a bench, I give him a gun to carry with him because we have nutcases running around the city of Steubenville and the country.
Now, the shocker here is the identity of the shooter. He's Nathaniel Richmond, also goes by Nate. He's the father of Malik Richmond, one of the Steubenville High football stars convicted of raping a girl at an alcohol-fueled party back in 2012. Malik served a 10-month sentence in a juvenile facility, but the case followed him to college. He'd been trying to play on the Youngstown State football team, but people in town circulated a petition seeking to ban his participation. Shannon.
Okay, so the question that keeps coming up, is there a connection or not between the rape case and the ambush of the judge? Do we know?
That's the puzzling part of this case, Shannon. The judge who handled the rape case was out of the Cincinnati area. Now, Judge Brusesi was overseeing a case filed by Nate Richmond. It was a wrongful death lawsuit, and that was due to be heard next Monday. There are accounts of an individual who had been out drinking and still in the car with Nate Richmond Monday morning. That individual reportedly relayed that Richmond said he needed to be in court yesterday. Now, 4 hours ahead of the ambush, Nate Richmond was pulled over for a defective headlight. Shannon.
All right, Mike Tobin, keep us updated. Thank you.